Okay, in this case, another invader tried to, try to make a hive, and he thought, or she thought, he's a wood. So he was right there in the corner hiding, probably he tried to dream something, and he's torn, and later on, gonna say goodbye. This is what you call a carpenter bees. He or she are really mad, as you can see. Her thing, I try to, get even. There's something coming out on behind. So, this is the enemy during a summertime. It make damage on the wood. And, after that, the woodpecker will invade the wood and ruin the wood because they are drilling a hole a size of a 45 shell that you can put your finger. And then when they're all inside, the female bee will go inside and everybody go inside and it ruins the wood of the house. You can go anywhere, anything they like, the wood, deck, foundation wood and everything. So, I have to say goodbye to this one, and hopefully you might not encounter this one. Okay, thank you.